Hello everyone. Today I will be showing you how to take items from a thrift store and turn them into beautiful DIY farmhouse decor. And if you have not already subscribed to my channel, I would love for you to hit the subscribe button and be sure to ring the bell so you will get all my new videos. And all you need today, project, is a brush, paint, and some varnish polish. And that's all you need. Are you ready? Let's do this. Next project, I have already painted this the same color that I painted my basket, just to save time. Thank you. So what do you think? Let me know in the comment. And always remember that God do love you, and so do I. And like the sign says, faith, it does not make things easy. It makes things possible. Y'all have a blessed and safe day. And now I'm going to say bye-bye.